And start by welcoming everybody for today's second day of our virtual symposium, Simulation Modeling Tobacco Regulatory Science, Where Are We and Where We Should We Go Next, organized by the Center for the Assessment of Tobacco Regulations, CAsToR, one of the 9 TCORS 2.0 centers. We want to welcome you and looking forward to the discussions today. Yesterday was great, I think. Very good presentations, good discussions. So we hope this will continue, as I'm sure it will, given the 2 very exciting sessions that we have. First, we'll start with a session on innovative approaches to general model parameters, to generate model parameters. These will include presentations by Dr. Sindelar, Sorkaya, Bikol, and Nayara. And then for the second half, we're going to have a session with the next generation of tobacco modelers, with 3 great presentations from 3 great junior scientists, one at the PhD level, one postdoc, and one assistant professor, all women. So it's all great for women in STEM and just really developing the new generation of modelers. So hope you will join us for the whole day. And we'll get started with the first session. Oh, before that, just wanted to give you a reminder that tomorrow we have the last of our 3 days with a session on future directions in tobacco modeling that will include presentations by Dr. Rockefeller from NCI, myself, David Mendes, and David Levy. And then one of the main, I guess, aspects of our meeting or symposium, which will be the breakout sessions, which we really hope everyone will participate and help us come up with some consensus in key important issues. And then finally, a concluding session with a discussion panel with leading figures in tobacco control and modeling. So today, we'll get started with the innovative approaches to generate model parameters. We're going to have we have really an all-start lineup for this session, which will be opened by Dr. Jody Sindelar from Yale School of Public Health, where she's Professor of Public Health and Health Policy, Professor of Economics also, and Professor in the Institution for Social and Policy Studies. And she's also a research associate in the National Bureau of Economic Research. She's going to be telling us about discrete choice experiments and they're using in tobacco policy. Then we'll have Dr. Eileen Sorkaya, who is senior economist and vice president of Eastern Research Group, and who works with us here in CAsToR, developing and planning expert elicitations as well as other studies to get information on the potential impact of policies. And she'll be covering the theme of expert elicitations. Then we'll have Professor Warren Bickle, who is the Carlinian Inaugural Professor of Behavioral Health Research, Director of Addiction Recovery Research Center, Director of the Center for Transformative Research and Health Behaviors, and the founding Biomedical Research Center at Virginia Tech. And he's been one of the key leading figures in the use and development of experimental model tobacco marketplaces. And it's really an exciting topic for us as well to talk about the potential use of those studies or those results to inform modeling. And to conclude, we'll have Professor Ray Nahara, who is the interim chair of the Department of Epidemiology, Professor of Social and Behavioral Science at New York University. And I think all of you know Ray and all the work that he's done in tobacco control. And in particular, he's going to be telling us today about some exciting work of generating model or parameters for models using a Bayesian network approach. So it's really a very exciting session, and I hope you will all enjoy and that we'll have a great discussion afterwards. So I'll stop sharing my slides And we'll get going with the first presentation, which is by Dr. Sindler.